there is a page in history when the worker first fought back, when the might of exploitation at last began to crack. In farm and field and factory, in workshop, mine and mill, a flame was lit, a beacon bright, that flame is burning still. For Connolly was there, Connolly was there, great, brave, undaunted James Connolly was there. William Martin Murphy and his Dublin millionaires tried bribery and corruption, hypocrisy and prayers, to smash the transport union, the scabs they did enlist. But all their graft was shattered by a scarlet iron fist. For Connolly was there, Connolly was there, great, brave, undaunted James Connolly was there. When the bosses tried to sweat the lads way down in Glasgow's Clyde, a voice like roaring thunder soon shook them in their stride. In Liverpool and Belfast, when the workers lived in hell, how Connolly rose and gave them hope, the truth to you I'll tell. But Connolly was there, Connolly was there, great, brave, undaunted James Connolly was there. Oh, Irishmen, the day will come when workers will